assume 98% of people across the border, which I believe are people that want more freedom and opportunity,
right,
sides of the border, those that make that arduous journey, that what we take for granted, more freedom, more opportunity for themselves, their families, their kids, their grandkids. We're not talking about them. Even if the 99% of people that want to come in just want a better life. Gang members, violent cartels trying to cross our borders along with people that just want a better life. We can have it. We can have legal immigration. Watch this.
And nearly 5,000 individuals convicted of illegal drug or weapons charges. Now, of course, I would tell you the vast majority of people that want to cross the border illegally probably are people that want a better life for themselves and their family. But we must have the ability to decide who comes into our country to ensure the safety on both sides of the border, to vet people, to make sure they can take care of themselves.
I have said this many, many times. I am certain 98, 99% of those people that want to cross the border into this country, they just want a better life. The things we take for granted, freedom, opportunity, hope for their kids, their grandkids. But we just want to do it legally. Vet them. Big wall, big door. I don't care how many people come into the country. I don't. Can we check you out, and can you also not be a burden to the American taxpayer?
We are not. Let me look at the camera. We are not talking about legal immigrants. My wife is one. You are everything right about the country.
The great tragedy is that the vast majority of Americans, Republican or Democrat, agree on what they want as immigration policy. They want to see good people brought into the country. They want to see legal
like
immigration. Yeah. And they want to make sure that illegal immigrants don't come in and don't get ahead of the line in front of legal immigrants. Everybody agrees on that.
This is living proof that we are living in a freak show clown world.
We get to vote if people are fit to do a TV show.